The Velo Orange Rando. Let's dig deep. Let's start with the basics. Velo Orange, who are they? Velo Orange is a bike component manufacturer who later morphed into a bike frame and component manufacturer. They're based in the United States, in and around Baltimore, Maryland, as you can see here. They offer a few different variants of the Velo Orange family. This one is the Randonneur, or the Rando frame. 4130 chromoly steel double butted frame. As you can see, there is a French style bend in the fork, adding some additional comfort to the overall build. The fork is a 1 1/8 threadless French style bend steel fork. Wheel size, I'm not sure if it'll take 650B maybe, but this one is spec'd at 700cc. The wheels are a H Sun Plus with white industry hubs, the T11s. The bike frame as spec'd currently can handle 700cc wheels with 35mm max tires if you use the vertical dropouts. If you're gonna throw fenders on this bad boy, you probably capped out at around 25mm to 28mm. Bottom bracket is White Industries again. It is English threaded and 68mm. It's got three water bottle mounts, one on the seat tube, one on the down tube, and there's one tucked away on the bottom side of the down tube. The paint. Again, I'm not too sure if the lighting in here or this camera captures the magic of this paint. They call it a brook trout. I call it sparkly. Before you ask, the weight of this bike. So I'll give you the weight of the frame, which is 4.9 pounds, and the fork is 2.5 pounds. With all the bits and pieces on, I'm not too sure at this point, but it's not super light, but that's not its intended purpose. Okay, let's look at the components. Handlebars are from Salsa. They are the cow chipper. Super wide, and they've got this awesome gravel specific kind of flair to them. Shifting is handled by the bar end micro shift 11 speed shifters. Crankset is Easton EC90s, 172.5 is the crank length. The chain ring is a 1x and it is a 42 tooth. The cassette is a Shimano XT 11x40, which should give me enough gears, I hope. White Industries headset, there is this Velo Orange integrated stem. Brake calipers, rim brakes, not disc. I'm totally fine with that. So these are the Grand Cru Long Reach brake calipers from Velo Orange. Brake levers are from TRP. The tires currently mounted on here are 700 by 38 Panaracer Gravel Kings. The saddle is a WTB Gravelier. My verdict on that to come. I think it looks pretty cool. I haven't taken it for an extended ride. I did noodle around the parking lot just across the street the other day, just to get a sense of the sizing. So one of the big differences between this bike and my steel Mariposa, it's pretty similar in terms of geometry, but the headset on this one is enormous, coupled with the integrated stem. But it's a rando geometry, which basically means it's an endurance geometry. So shorter chainstays and a little bit more compact. From the little noodle I did around the parking lot, it seems super comfortable. The wider tires obviously make a huge difference to the comfort, but steel, you gotta love the steel. A couple of things I need to add to this bike. As it is right now, there's not too much that I need to change. It needs some stainless steel bottle cages, so I'm gonna pick up a couple of those. I probably won't mount one on the bottom. I really don't need three bottle cages. Aside from that, there's not too much more I will add or change in the near term. I need a good season with this bike before I can figure out if anything needs to be modified. Maybe at some point I'll change the wheels from the H Sun Plus to, I don't know, maybe something carbon. But I don't know, this really isn't intended to be my primary bike. This is intended to be my backup bike. So I don't want to spend a ton more money on this. As it is right now, I think it's pretty fantastically spec'd out for exactly what I want it to do. Hopefully you feel the same way I do, that this is a pretty outstanding bike. I can't wait to ride it longer than 5 minutes. That's a wrap. Have an excellent week. We will regroup next week. Take care.